Every hotel uses energy. The smartest ones know how to save it. This hotel in Sion, Switzerland, comes not just with stunning views, but also with a host of intelligent controls for lighting, heating, and window blinds designed to increase comfort and decrease energy use. An ABB connection technology means all of this can be operated remotely.
So you have some infos that connects the room to the reception, so they can see if lights is on, the heating is on or not. They can control the rooms from the reception.
That means pinpoint management of how their energy is being used and when.
So I would say there is a sustainability aspect, of course. The more we can control, the less we can use, and that's very important. And for us, it helps to monitor all the consumption. And then at the end of each day, we can check. End of each month, we can check as well what was the consumption, how can we improve that.
With buildings accounting for some 40% of the world's energy use, smart building technology is, experts say, a key part of the solution for reaching a low-carbon society. Making sure your next hotel visit leaves a lighter footprint with no compromise on comfort.